When the shooting begins, everyone begins to scramble. They try and hide under tables and whatnot. And the gunman approaches the intended victim and continues firing. And he's obviously not in complete control of his firearm. We're very lucky, and knowing the location of some of the wounds, I would say we're very lucky we don't have three murder victims here. I do want to get the video out there. I want people to see what is happening and what has happened, and hopefully motivate them to say this isn't right, this shouldn't be happening. Innocent people shouldn't be getting struck by bullets when they're simply out having a drink at a local bar. And if they recognize the shooter by the way he walks, by his clothing, if they have any information whatsoever, there's lots of mediums which they can utilize to call the Toronto Police and pass that information on to us.